So, the prince eludes death. And what of the elusive ring?
Lunafreya has absconded with it.
Find a kill her. The ring is the final piece.
We may be well to take her alive. The Six wield power beyond our imagination. The Oracle holds key for the king. She could unlock many secrets. Nay, High Commander. Lord Ravis, the Imperial Army is now at your disposal.
A moot point, while fugitives remain at large. My men and I will continue our search for the Prince and the Oracle.
So glorious. My crystal.
Look out, world! Here we come!
He can finally leave this dust bowl behind.
The lands beyond are vast in comparison to lead.
Bigger's better! More stuff to see new!
First comes to Sky, a region known for its wetlands.
Really? Wetlands?
There's also a chocobo forest.
Now we're talking!
Further west lies the Kaleng region, wherein we'll find the town of Lestalem.
Oh, isn't that where Iris is headed?
Barring delay, she should have arrived by now. Maybe even had herself a look at the meteor.
The meteor of the Six?
The same. Heat is harnessed to power Lestalem.
Whoa, that sounds way cool.
I'm actually looking forward to this.
It'll be a long drive. Best fill up the tank before we set out.
I believe we have a solid lay of the land now. Driver's seat is yours, Noct. If you so desire it.
Where could this be? Hello?
Noct?
Iris?
It's really you! So good to hear your voice. Everything's fine over here. We managed to make it to Lestalem. We just settled to our new digs. So yeah, let me know when you're coming so we can meet up.
Yeah, will do.
You better.
Was that Iris? Can't even call her own brother.
In all fairness, yours wasn't the obituary broadcast all over Lucis.
What about me? Did you say anything about me? Did you see that sign? Chocobos! Chocobos!
No time for that. Need to get to Lestalem.
It's still ages away. Come on, just as quick as it!
Sure. Let's check it out.
Yes! Gonna be awesome!
Huh?
Well, if it isn't Sonya.
Huh. Somebody you know?
Spoke with her just the once, back at Hammerhead.
Now that you mention it, you were chatting someone up.
She's real knowledgeable about wildlife. Could teach us a thing or two. Go on and introduce yourself.
Ugh, what is it now? If you don't mind, I'm rather busy at the moment.
Oh, it's you boys. Wait, who are you again? And what do you need now?
Nothing.
You're saying you distracted me for nothing? This won't do. Won't do at all. Precious seconds down the drain. How am I to make for them? Of course! You boys can help me.
Okay.
That is spirit. I was just thinking I could use a few extra hands. For catching frogs, to be precise.
Wait, what? Frogs?
And if you're thinking any old frog will do wrong, you're not getting off that easily. Only the red frog made to Ulster suits my need. You'll need to get knee and elbow deep down at the slough. With that, I'll get back to my work. Remember, it's red frogs. And make sure fresh.
That was overwhelming.
That's hopefully edifying as well.
How did you manage to talk to her?
Oh, you know me.
Night.
Huh?
There's four of us, just like in the game.
Well, then I gotta be a five-star character.
Hell no. If anyone here is a rare, it's me.
I want to ride my chocobo all day. Can't get it out of my head! Imperial's above us!
Thanks. Now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
That was such a hard.
Yeah.
It takes two.
Sounds like you're having fun.
This wake of fine paint.
Nice work, Noct!
Huh? Hey, trying to squash it.
Got it! All right.
Take care you don't hurt it.
Well, here we are.
Target the enemy's inside.
I know.
A bounce has gone out of me.
Let's get the whole Tisania.
Give the frogs for a lady. Or first for a lady.
You're on fire then!
What can I say?
See ya!
Don't know us for where. Huh.
Lummies. Thank you, boys. Damn, our search can spring along.
Research?
From longer nights to earthquakes, there's been a lot of strange phenomena of late. The world's out of whack, and there's no end to the mysteries that we're solving.
Mysteries like frogs?
Yep, you see, red frogs only appeared recently. We don't know what drives to the mutation. But this tiny critter could hold the key to the world's mysteries in its left feet.
Huh.
Fascinating stuff, right? When can you help again?
Couldn't say right now.
Well, when you can, you let me know. For now, here's a token of my thanks for finding the frogs. You earned it.
Sarnia, last name Jaeger, if I'm not mistaken.
Took you long enough to make the connection.
Sarnia who?
Sarnia Jaeger, famed professor of biology. Her work had been published the world over.
Whoa! She's a big deal! You sure don't get that impression.
Think I'll get something to drink.
Welcome to the Crow's Nest. What's on your minds? What'll you boys be having? Okay. Willing to do dirt work? Best of luck! So, you think you're pretty tough, huh?
Where are you off to today?
Wait, hold the old girl up to hammer.
Caucus, it's Kenny Crow! Come on down to the Crow's Nest for a mouthful of happiness!
Tracks. Chop chop, Prompto.
There in a jiffy!
It's kind of early, isn't it?
It's cool.
Nailed.
This should be a hit.
Hey, this one's pretty good.
I know. I dig it too. Cut it out, man!
Noct, we should make haste for Lestalem.
Yeah, don't keep my sister waiting.
Is, anybody else feeling a little out of their league?
Just don't let your guard down.
Like, that's what I was gonna do. Gotcha!
Prompto, you're up! I'm impressed! On cover!
Cooking up a recipe?
You'll find out come supper.
Ready for this?
Get back!
No! Try to hit him from behind!
None the worse for wear.
Bring on the next one.
welcome. Nice work out there. You feeling all right? Are you willing to do our dirty work? Go get 'em. Don't work too hard.
Man, who knew Coral was such a badass?
I'm just glad he's on our side.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
Remember, just a scout.
Easy as they come.
Get lost!
Really?
No big deal.
Get him!
Yeah, that's not!
I missed you for a second.
Hey, Ignis!
Let's regroup!
Sure, right here! Yep.
Fisty little devils! Ha!
Hey!
This would never end.
Welcome to the Crow's Nest. Didn't think you had it in. Grab some food before you go? So, you think you're pretty tough, huh?
We got camping gear?
Think I'd forget. It's in the trunk.
What I'm talking about.
The kid's got it bad.
There are worse vices, I suppose.
Excuse me. We'd like to ride the chocobos.
The chocobos, huh? I hate to break this to y'all, but we can't permit our birds to leave the post. Not while Deadeye's still about. He's an uncommonly ferocious behemoth that's taken to prowling these parts of late. His scent makes our birds nervous. And to prevent accidents and tragedies, we have no choice but to suspend rentals. But hold on now. It's you lads the hunters that are making a mark? You reckon you can handle the light of Deadeye? If you bring the beast down, there'd be a reward in it for you. But knowing danger, I wouldn't blame you for saying no.
Oh.
Hold up.
Howdy. There you are. Thank you kindly.
So what'll it be today? On keeping on? Wanna know about these parts? Try the house special. Can do. Hope y'all came hungry.
Oh yeah, here comes.
The birds have all got their feathers ruffled. Interesting choice. Good luck.
Better make tracks. Ignis, we're going.
On my way.
Whoa. The disc really is on fire. It's safe to go near it?
Seeing as we're near, why don't make a stop at the Dick of Corthus?
Yeah, that sounds good.
Wonderful. I've always wanted to see the meteor of legend.
Another one to wrap up quick.
Good thing to earn some experience.
Is this a game to you?
Sort of. Just trying to look around here.
You okay, Specky? I'm fine.
You can't stop now.
What can I say?
We're on the same page.
Yeah!
Prompto, you're up!
There must be some kind of toxin.
Gotta light! Watch this!
Gladio, do it!
Sorry! Prompto! Wake up!
Yes, sir!
I can't keep going with my sight!
All in together!
How about this?
Yeah.
That was so hard!
It takes two!
Put it in the books.
It's history now.
Huh.
So what'll it be today?
Boy, you really saved our hides. Grab some grub before you go. Best of luck to you. Y'all take care now.
Better make tracks. Chop chop, Prompto.
There, Jeffy!
Something's amiss.
Come on.